Hi, welcome. My name is the Pixel Bros Adventures, and we are here with you back with another video. Today, it's not about a plush video, but it's related to Mario. If you haven't seen the thumbnail, who hasn't seen the thumbnail? But, yeah, today we're going to be doing a sketch of Mario, a drawing. Alright, here's our tool. Here are the tools that you're gonna need. Number one, you're gonna need a sketchbook. And for those who don't have a sketchbook, just use a piece of paper, a blank piece of paper that looks like this. Blank without stripes or anything, because they don't look good with stripes. And you're gonna need one of these. Yeah, you can see it. Yeah, you're gonna need one of these. So, if you don't have it, then it's okay. You don't need it. You don't need that much. You're gonna need a pencil. It's the most important thing out of all. And if you want to trace over it with a Sharpie, then it's up to you. But I'm not doing that. I'm just doing a sketch. Yeah, or a pen or something like that. If you want to cut it, use scissors and stuff. But I'm just doing a sketch today, or drawing, or whatever you guys say it these days. Alrighty. It's only three things you're gonna need. You're gonna need these two and this sketchbook. So alright, let's get to work. These are my artworks, if you guys see. Oh yeah, my favorite Mexican chucheria. It's conchas. I'm gonna draw from here, and I'm gonna draw Mario. Alright, if you guys can see me, let me see if you guys can see. Alright, today we're going to be drawing the Super Mario Odyssey version of Mario. Yeah. So what we're doing today, so I'm going to put an image right here. If you guys can see it right here. Whenever I'm editing, I'm going to put it there. But yeah, today I'm going to do it, that image right there. So, let's get started. Speedrun this baby. Alright, let me see if the camera's right. There we go. Perfect. Alright, since he has a really odd shape, you're gonna be doing... If I mess up, I'm sorry. Because it's a really weird shape of him. So we're gonna just do the face, not the body. Because it won't fit in here, obviously. Unless you do it small. But yeah. First we're gonna do the nose, because it's really easy. And it's okay if you want to move the thingy. You can move it if you want. You can also get close enough that you can see the lines. That way you don't have to mess up that much. That's what I do. It's my technique. Also, I'm also uploading it on the Plush Clan channel. And also my second channel.
Just doing nose first. Because it's much easier to go start with that. Because, I don't know. Easier for me. Okay, I used to draw so much Mario in the past, so let's see if I can remember. Alright, let's see it. Speed on the screen.
Oh, yeah, and besides, I made a Mario the Music Box version. Yeah, I used to draw him all the time. Still have those pictures of him in my room somewhere. Alright, we're done with the mask, whatever you call it. Alright, we're gonna trace it over with this now. That's what I do. It's a good technique for me. Also, a little hint, a little tip. Before you draw, make sure not to draw like a giant scratch. Here, let me show you. Like this. Don't draw like that. Draw like this. That way, if you make a mistake, it'll be easier to erase it. So, yeah. That's a cool tip I can show you. So, our Mario head is going to be sideways. Like that.
you want. Now, you guys can put, like, lines on it. That way you get, like, all different reviews. I don't know, this might be weird for you guys watching me draw.
Yeah, I think I drew his nose a little bit big. And his mustache short. Yeah, I think that's short. Yeah. My bad, guys. Let me just erase the mustache, because I'm getting confused, guys. I can't talk that well today.
Remove it, remember it, remove the clear thing, don't mess you up. I even drew myself one day. I don't know how I drew myself. Oh, yeah, I remember. I drew myself over a picture and I took a myself.
That way you guys can see much better. It's hard to draw whenever you're sideways. See, I told you guys, it's much easier to erase things whenever you draw them softly. Okay, this is that. There we go, guys. We got it. We got the mustache and the nose. Make that a little bit like that. There we go. Okay, now it's time for the head shape, which is gonna be hard if you don't know what you're doing. So his eyes are different. I don't want to do his eyes. And I want to put his mouth first because, yeah, it'll be easier to find the head shape. If you guys want to follow along, you guys can. You guys are welcome to. Oh shoot, that is too short. That is too small. You guys think that's too small? Nah, that's the perfect size, I think. Yeah, I think it is. Now it's time for the teeth. By the way, another tip. If you guys want to be an artist in the later future, you guys can do draw every detail you find in the pictures. Put shadows. You know, all the things you would normally do. Okay? I think I did it wrong, though. No, I think it's right. I don't know. The set of mustache. I mean, it has to be small. Small. My hands are dirty, man. Alright. Speedrun this baby. He isn't human, but it's just different. He's a different man of a kind. Okay, this side goes up. So, we got that right. We got the head shape right. Actually, it looks like it has a human form head. Mario has like a round type. If you guys can see the plushie, I would gladly show you the plushie. You guys are my family and stuff. The plushie is different than the picture right here. Alright, sorry about that. It just cut away because my storage, I had my memory full. So let's get this over with, right? Alright. Ready. You're gonna trace it over with this. Let's get the mask. Alrighty. Look at that. It's already turning out like Mario. Except for the head shape. The head shape is like a human form. I already told you about that junk. Alrighty, if you want to add shadows right now, you could do so right now. I'm going to teach you how to add shadows like this photo right here. Main picture I made of Las Conchas. Pan dulce. Sorry, it's a Mexican. Hispanic. Right, let's start with the shadow. Right, just start like doing it softly, don't do it hard. Oh yeah, and I also forgot one more tool that you guys should get. Here, let me show you in a bit after I'm done with this shadow. Voila! A shadow. See? There's a shadow right there. Okay, let's see if I can show it off. I'm a show off, man. Alright, that's how you do a shadow. But another trick, if you don't have one of those thingies that a mixer, then I'm telling you to buy one. And if you can't afford one, if you don't have money, or if you don't have any materials at home, if you're not like an artist like me, just grab a piece of paper and just start dragging around like that, and then you'll get like a shadowy thingy. It's a cool technique I found out myself. Let's see. Let me show you. Voila. You guys see that, baby? Smack it. Pardon my inappropriate language today. Alright, let me see the image is terrible. Alright, folks, I'm sorry for the interruption. I just had to find a new picture because that picture was terrible, man. Terrible, I'm telling you. Time to change things a little bit now. Alrighty, grab your pencil. Start. Let me see. Alrighty, right there. If it turns out to be horrible, then don't blame me. It was the picture. It's terrible. I feel like I'm gonna do a cartoonish version of Mario. So, yeah, I can change my mind if I want to. So, yeah, so the mustache goes over there in the corner. But I already done the mustache, man. If you guys want to fix it, you guys can fix it, but I'm just too lazy to fix it. There. See you guys? It's almost coming in shape. I just gotta do the hair and the ears. The hair is gonna be easy. The ears are hard for me. Alright. Let's do the eyes now. His eyes are. There's one eye, guys. One eye. Looks terrible so far. Going badly. Alright, the other eye is hidden. Oh, that was the one that was hidden. That messed up. There you go, look at this eye. Let's do that. How do you guys like that so far? You guys like it or not? This is turning out terrible so far. Perhaps I might do it differently. Hold on, one eye. It's probably gonna look retarded. I told you it was gonna look retarded. I told you. Alright, let me fix that problem right there. Alright, there's the eyes. Hope you guys can see it. Alright, since I got the eyes ready, let's do the eyebrows. Voila. By the way, another tip. If you guys get impatient of the drawing, don't get impatient. Just be patient. Patient takes time. That sounded much better in my head, but anyway, time makes perfection. Perfection makes better. But for me, I have a time limit, so yeah. This video is going to probably be like 20 minutes long. I don't know. But we're almost done. We're going to speed run this beep. That way we can get finished that fast. Alrighty, his hair.
Algo que decirte y no sé cómo empezar a explicar lo que te quiero contar. ¿Sabes
una cosa? Messed up so bad.
No controlo las palabras, ni verso, rima o prosa. Quizá con una rosa te lo pueda decir. No sé ni desde cuándo llegaste de repente, mi corazón se...
All right, guys, now we're gonna do is the hair. We're gonna make it look like hair, okay?
Te quiero, niña hermosa, y te entrego en esta rosa la vida que me pueda quedar.
And done with that one eyebrow. Doesn't that not look good? It's perfect.
Lo bonito que sentí, lo bonito que sentí cuando te conocí. Sabes.
All right, there's the eyebrows, guys. Look how good it's looking, baby. See, patience takes time. I mean, you know what I mean. I think I messed it up whenever I did that. Just trace over it now. Make sure to wear gloves because this job is dirty. Like, it's really dirty. It gets dirty. Highly recommend gloves. How you guys like the eyebrows so far? See? Looks great, doesn't it?
Thank you.
created of Mario Odyssey. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe and leave a like. And comment down below if you want to see more videos like this. Okay. Bye. Bye.